You should be afraid of taking risks and pursuing something meaningful, but you should be more afraid of staying where you are if it's making you miserable. The clock is ticking, and if you're miserable now and you change nothing, in 5 years you'll be much more miserable and you'll be a lot older.